What the decision, the tenor of the decision, Citizens United, is that corporations have been provided these certain rights.
It's going to mess it up. Please don't.
Therefore, they're equal to people. One of my concerns is, as a prosecutor and a prosecutor corporation, is that the run to just immediately say, well, corporations aren't people, can affect the viability of criminal prosecutions. So in terms of what you're going to do to fix the problem, you need to look closely at what the problem is and how to fix that specific problem and not simply react. That's critical, because I've seen it in other initiatives where good intentions lead to bad consequences, unintended consequences. In terms of Citizens United, I think it presents a problem, but it's more of a general problem, because I think the problem is the money, not the source of the money. Because there are any number of wealthy individuals who can self-fund themselves. That's the reality. And to take the corporations out of the equation, that's fine, depending upon what the corporation is, or whether it's a labor union. I mean, depending upon what you're going to take out of the equation, it can have far-reaching consequences. To leave the political landscape to just a few wealthy individuals. So you need to be careful about how you're going to approach this. With regard to public funding, I think in judicial races, that would be best thing that could happen, just in general, because money is an issue. The fact that Mr. Hammack took out a second mortgage, while it's not a basis to vote for him or to feel sorry for him, it illustrates the problem. For me, it's even a greater problem in terms of taking contributions, because the contributions are going to come from attorneys, and realistically, it's going to come from defense attorneys. Now, here's my problem as a prosecutor. It's not a question of whether I get elected or not. If I take money from defense attorneys, what about if I'm still a prosecutor and handling cases with those attorneys? How does that appear? And that is something I've been wrestling with. The reality is I probably end up taking money from defense attorneys because I've been approached by a number that want to make a donation. But I think that their rationale is they know that I'm fair. And that's why they would like to see me on. Not because they think they can buy me, because they know they can't. But the reality is having to go out creates an appearance that I'm extremely uncomfortable with. And the system is messed up. That's the way it is. And we need to do something to change it. And in terms of public financing, giving a set amount, giving people the opportunity to get out their message. And now not everybody. Because you've got to put some sort of break on it in terms of fringe elements, things of that nature. But even there, they make enough showing, whether you like the message or not, if people are receptive to it, there should be the mechanism for that to happen, particularly and more essentially in judicial races, because of the nature of the job. We aren't politicians, but yet we're out here acting like politicians. Okay? And that's the thing in terms of support from the Democratic Party. I can't promise you I'm going to be a great Democratic judge, but I can promise you that I will be a great judge when it comes to ethics and following the law and understanding what the law requires. And when that benefits Democratic principles, Democratic Party principles, great. But if it doesn't, I'm sorry. I got to make the decision based upon the law. And that's what's going to lead me. That's my view with regard to that. One little side note in terms of why I'm in this race, and it is because Lou Holtz did not run, because I was committed not to run as another deputy district attorney. And I waited to the last minute because I anticipated that there would be other people who had planned on running to take this seat, and it became apparent that there weren't. I decided that this is a job that I want. It is a profession that I want. It is something that I think I can contribute even greater than I have during my career. And that's why I chose to do it.